The countdown's on. We're 29 days away from the solar eclipse, and the Columbus Zoo sits in the path of totality. If you're wondering how the animals there will react, well, zoo staff and researchers are trying to figure that out. They're conducting an observation study and will collect data during the eclipse about the animals' behavior.